Hello friends, welcome back with a new video. Do you know who invented mobile phone? Who invented Rubik's Cube? Who invented safety pin? Who invented ballpoint pen? If you don't know, don't worry. In this video, I am going to talk about 32 important inventions. Let's get straight to the video. Who invented mobile phone? Martin Cooper. Martin Cooper is an American inventor who invented the first handheld cellular mobile phone in 1973 and led the team that developed it and brought it to market in 1983. Who invented fountain pen? Louis Edson Waterman. Louis Edson Waterman, founder of Waterman Pens, was an American who invented fountain pen in 1884. Who invented bicycle? Baron Carl von Drees. The first bicycle was invented in 1817 by Baron Carl von Drees, who was a German inventor. Kittrick Macmillan, a Scottish blacksmith, was the inventor of pedal-driven bicycle, invented in 1839-40. Who invented motorcycle?
Gottlieb Daimler. Gottlieb Daimler,
a German engineer, invented motorcycle in 1885. Who invented jet engine? Sir Frank Whittle. Air Commodore Sir Frank Whittle, an English Royal Air Force air officer. He invented jet engine in 1937. Who invented aeroplane? Wilbur and Orville Wright. On December 17, 1903, Wilbur and Orville Wright made four brief flights at Kitty Hawk with their first powered aircraft. The Wright brothers of America had invented the first successful aeroplane. Who invented petrol engine car? Carl Benz. Carl Friedrich Benz, a German engineer, invented petrol engine car in 1888. Who invented electric lamp? Thomas Alva Edison. Thomas Alva Edison was an American inventor and businessman who has been described as America's greatest inventor. He invented electric lamp in 1879. Who invented mechanical clock? Ai Xing and Liang Ling Sun. Ai Xing was a Buddhist monk and mathematician. Liang Ling Sun was an engineer. Both of them were Chinese. They worked together and invented first mechanical clock in 725 AD. Who invented ballpoint pen? John J. Loud. John Jacob Loud was an American inventor who invented first ballpoint pen in 1888. Who invented diesel engine? Rudolf Diesel. Rudolf Christian Karl Diesel was a German inventor and mechanical engineer who invented diesel engine in 1895. Who invented electronic digital computer? John Vincent Atanasoff. John Vincent Atanasoff was an American physicist and inventor who invented electronic digital computer in 1913. Who invented Jeep Fastener? W.L. Judson. W.L. Judson was an American machine salesman, mechanical engineer, and inventor. Judson invented Jeep Fastener in 1819. Who invented electric washing machine? Hurley Machine Company. The electric washing machine was invented by Hurley Machine Company of Chicago in 1908. Who invented machine gun? James Puckel. James Puckel was a British inventor. He invented machine gun in 1718. Who invented mechanical lift? Eliza Graves Otis. Eliza Graves Otis was an American industrialist, founder of the Otis Elevator Company. He invented mechanical lift in 1852. Who invented refrigerator? Oliver Evans. Oliver Evans and American inventor designed a blueprint for the first refrigeration machines in 1805. In 1838, Jacob Perkins, an American inventor, built the first practical refrigeration. James Harrison, an Australian engineer, invented the first ice-making machine used for practical purpose in 1851. Who invented printing press? Johannes Gutenberg. Johannes Gutenberg, a German inventor, invented printing press in 1455. Who invented AC motor? Nikola Tesla. Nikola Tesla, an American inventor, invented AC motor in 1888. Who invented DC motor? Jacob Gram. Jacob Gram was a Belgian inventor. The first commercially successful DC motor was invented by Jacob Gram in 1873. Who invented mechanical television? John Logie Baird. John Logie Baird, a Scottish engineer, invented mechanical television in 1925. Who invented electronic television? Philo Taylor Farnsworth was an American inventor, invented electronic television in 1927. Who invented microphone? Alexander Graham Bell. Alexander Graham Bell was an American inventor, scientist, and engineer. He invented microphone in 1876. Who invented locomotive? Richard Trevithick. Richard Trevithick was a British inventor. The first full-scale working railway steam locomotive was built in the United Kingdom in 1804 by Richard Trevithick. Who invented helicopter? Etienne Onichen. Etienne Onichen was a French inventor. He invented helicopter in 1924. Who invented barometer? Evangelista Torricelli. Evangelist Torricelli was an Italian physicist and mathematician. He invented barometer in 1643. Who invented submarine? David Bushnell. David Bushnell was an American inventor, a patriot, one of the first American combat engineer, a teacher, and a medical doctor. Bushnell invented the first submarine to be used in battle in 1775. Who invented gramophone? Thomas Alva Edison. Thomas Alva Edison was an American inventor and businessman who has been described as America's greatest inventor. He invented gramophone in 1878. Who invented safety pin? Walter Hunt. Walter Hunt was an American mechanic and inventor. He invented safety pin in 1849. Who invented condenser steam engine? James Watt. James Watt was a Scottish inventor, mechanical engineer, and chemist. Watt invented condenser steam engine in 1765. Who invented bifocal lens? Benjamin Franklin. Benjamin Franklin was an American polymath and one of the founding fathers of the United States. Franklin invented bifocal lens in 1780. Who invented Rubik's Cube? Arno Rubik. Arno Rubik is a Hungarian inventor, architect, and professor of architecture. He invented Rubik's Cube in 1974. Thanks for watching the video.